Hi, I'm going to make this video in English and Spanish. Hola, voy a hacer este video en inglés y en español. I'm here in the Oldsmar on September 19, 2014 in the Drive Electric Week event. Estoy en la semana del auto para manejar eléctrico en septiembre 19 de 2014 y voy a mostrar alrededor lo que tenemos, algunas conversiones, algunos carros de fábrica. Hay muchas cosas pasando por aquí. Se ve bien, voy a ver qué pasa. Voy a dar una vuelta a mi carro, está en exposición aquí junto con otras conversiones. I'm going to show you around the their conversions. There are stock cars from OEMs. I'm showing my car and there are other conversions, and there's a lot of things happening here, and I'm just going to walk around and show you. It's a great event. There's a lot of action here today, and I even got my t-shirt. Ya tengo mi camiseta de aquí de la asociación de autos eléctricos. I got my Go Green pin. Tengo mi botoncito de Go Green. Okay, let me show you around. Here I have some Chevy Bolts. Aquí está un Bolt, Chevy Bolt. They start giving us these signs to mark how many miles we have driven in electric. Estos letreros para que pongamos cada quien cuánto hemos manejado en usando baterías. There's a Tesla. Ahí está un Tesla. Always beautiful and nice. El Tesla siempre bonito. We have a white Tesla from a friend of mine. This is a friend from Matt, my friend. Es un carro de un amigo que se llama Matt. Muy bonito. Tiene una conversión también. Aquí vienen otros Teslas. We have another Tesla there coming. This is an i3, BMW i3. I had a chance to test drive one of these the other day and they drive really nice. Este es un BMW i3. Pude manejar uno el otro día y se manejan muy agradable, muy buenos carritos. This is from Ribs, BMW Ribs, que venden el i3. They sell the i3 now. Okay, and this is a Porsche hybrid plug-in. Un Porsche híbrido, de plug-in híbrido. Este es un carro, creo que era $100,000 la última vez que pregunté. This is a $100,000 car, I think, last time I checked. Let me go to the conversion section. We have some conversions here. We have the Evnetics, Robert Auto, and Evnetics stand here. El stand de Evnetics, donde hacen los controladores. They make controllers. I have one of their controllers, actually. They're here present. Now, I'm going to start showing you the conversions. There's my conversion. I'll go back to this in a minute. Aquí está mi conversión. Voy a regresar en un momento a esta, pero vamos a ver otras conversiones. Here's one of the conversions that I like a lot. It's a Jeep Cherokee converted to electric. Un Jeep Cherokee convertido a eléctrico. The batteries are in the back. Las baterías. It has 24 kilowatts of batteries, lithium batteries. Now we're gonna go see a Jetta electric. Un Jetta eléctrico enseguida. Aquí está un Jetta eléctrico. Un Jetta eléctrico. This has lithium batteries as well. It has 14 kilowatts of batteries. It's lithium, I cannot see it, but it's here. It's a nice conversion. This is my conversion. Esta es mi conversión. These are the Nissan Leaf batteries in the back. This is my conversion. Esta es la mía. So, continuing my tour, this is the car of my friend Steve Asoli. Es el carro de mi amigo Steve Asoli. Es una conversión excelente. This is an excellent, excellent conversion. Looks almost OEM. Esto parece casi, casi como carro de agencia. He built this to try to match the EV1 from Chevrolet that was destroyed. Él hizo esta conversión tratando de imitar un EV1 de la Chevrolet, el que fue destruido. Acá están de nuevo Fnatic and Revere Auto. Fnatic and Revere Auto are here. Bunch of vendors. USF Global Sustainability Institute. Instituto de Sostenibilidad de la Universidad del Sur de Florida. The Sierra Club, of course, they have to be here. Let me see, we have a Tesla Roadster here. Un Tesla Roadster.
There were three OEMs that were offering four different plug-in hybrid models and 11 different battery cars just 12 months ago. By my count today, there are about 35 hybrid vehicle choices, 10 plug-in hybrids, and 13 battery electric models available to the public. So it's really coming on in a couple of days.
A Tesla.
Now, not to say that this is a new technology. I think we have a lot of true believers here. But for those that are here that are skeptics, this isn't Frank. A new technology. In fact, an early powered two-wheel electric vehicle was on display in the 1867 Paris.
Solar is. We have a Nissan Leaf here, Nissan Leaf, a bunch of Bolts, tenemos un Bolt aquí, another Bolt, otro Bolt aquí. A nice black Bolt in here. Now, we have some test drives around here. The Tesla most roster is offering test drives. El Tesla está ofreciendo test drives o manejos de prueba aquí. Oh, varios carros. Actually, they have the BMW i3, the Tesla, and the Bolt, and the Nissan Leaf are available for test drive over here. I'm going to go over there now to check the other cars. There's another section here for more cars.
Karen Friedman!
Can go in the box? Guys, are there any names up here I do not have?
All these cars are for test driving. Todos esos carros son para pruebas de manejo. This is a Fusion Energy from Ford. This is the Ford Fusion Energy. I've never seen one before. No había visto uno de estos antes. Looks nice. Se ve bastante bien, bastante interesante. I understand it's a hybrid. Creo que este es un híbrido. We have another Volt, and now we have a Cadillac ELR here. Un Cadillac LR, el nuevo, the new one. The fancy, super expensive Volt, Chevy Volt. There's some very nice, actually, discounts going on for the Cadillac ELR, since it was not selling that well because of the price mostly. And they're giving very nice incentives these days. Están dando descuentos muy, muy buenos estos días en el Cadillac ELR, porque no estaba vendiendo muy bien, especialmente por el precio. Hay unos descuentos muy, muy buenos ahorita en el Cadillac ELR. Solar panels for the top of the car, paneles solares para la parte de arriba del carro, flexible solar panels, and they also have some solar panels for the windshield. Estos son paneles solares para el tablero, and they're good for using any small devices in a car cigarette lighter connection, en la conexión de un cigarro de cigarrera. Este es de 19 watts, este es de 12 watts y este es de 6 watts. Interesante. Here we have some electric motorcycles, motocicletas eléctricas, Eurocycles. There are the prices. Ahí están los precios. These are really nice. We have a better model here and a little more expensive. Un modelo más caro. Va por 13,000. These are very nice electric motorcycles. Motocicletas eléctricas. This runs for 11,000. 11,000 dólares por esta. I'm in the overflows lot, parking lot, where they have a few more cars. Estoy en la sección adicional de estacionamiento para el evento. Aquí tienen algunos carros eléctricos adicionales. Of course, the always popular Nissan Leaf. El Nissan Leaf muy popular por aquí. A few more Volts. This color I like is really nice. Me gusta ese color azul marino, se ve muy elegante. A few more Leafs. One is making some high pitch noise for some reason. Uno está haciendo un ruidero, pero no sé por qué. Okay, more Volts, more a plug-in Prius, un Prius que es enchufable. We have here a few more, one more Volt and one more Leaf, un Volt más, un Leaf más, and then another Tesla. Always fancy and luxury. Over here we have a nice Tesla Roadster red convertible. Beautiful. Aquí tenemos un Tesla convertible rojo. Impecable. Super elegante, super deportivos. Super sport, super nice. With 9,000 miles only. Beautiful cars. Carros muy muy bonitos. I think that's the that's where I saw the cars that are in Oldsmar in Tampa, Florida on September 20th, 2014 in Oldsmar, Florida. Esos son los carros que tenemos en septiembre 20 del 2014 en Florida. En el día del auto enchufable, Electric Drive Week. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye. Gracias por observar. Hasta luego.